As a Toastmaster, I can vouch for the fact that she's very talkative. At the same time, she's very caring, she's vivacious. She's very committed to her work. And yes, she did find time to have a nice soulmate, and that is Rishi Raj. So she's also very choosy and very classy as well. Rishi Raj is a go-getter. He's someone who's very ambitious, at the same time adventurous. Someone who's very level-headed, very dynamic, at the same time one who's very practical. I think it was the loss minimizing and the programming which brought together to give us a love maximizing for the rest of their lives.
Oh, I just wanna take you anywhere that you like. We could go out.